sana mga pangga.
Sana mga pangga.
Pangga!
Belok, belok. Belok, belok.
Hi, Teacher Anton and Teacher Darin.
So, malis silang dalawa ga. O, anong gagawin natin? Teka lang.
Kasi ate, yung simula ng vlog namin, sinabi namin na, mali pala yung English namin dun sa consolation.
That's the consolation prize.
What's the consolation prize?
Napati sila, hindi nila binago. Mismo si Anton lang nakapansin.
Kasi yung mga pangga natin na nanonood, ate, lahat sila okay lang na sila ng okay. Ngayon, yung mga bata pa yung nagtuturo sa atin ba? Kaya feeling namin, mas matuturoan kami ng tama nito ni na Anton eh.
Okay, ang ano natin ngayon ate, ang topic natin ay...
My suggestion is... Parang challenge, okay?
Okay.
We'll give you 5 random English words. Tapos, you need to use it in a sentence, okay?
Wala, parang mahirap to ate ah.
Tapos, in return, kayo naman ang magbibigay ng 5 random Tagalog words that they will have to use in a sentence.
Okay.
Parang okay tayo dyan.
So, parang English Tagalog dictionary.
Yan.
Ate and Anton will be the English teacher and then they will be the
Tagalog teacher. Okay, that's great.
Ito, extra lang ako.
Oo, ito. Ikaw lang ang magsasabi ti kung may mga mali kami.
Sige.
Mga pangga, isipin nyo itong dalawang bata, ah. Nag-effort talaga sila para sa amin.
Yes. Diyos ko, parang si Anton bumubulong na sa kay Dory na parang, oh, pahirapan natin itong dalawang to.
The topic today. The topic is Anton and Dorin is our English teacher, and we
together is the Tagalog teacher.
To them.
Parang mukhang mali na to agad ah. Oh my God! Wow.
So magbibigay sila ng 5 words. Of course, we need to speak English because.
Yes. To introduce the challenge.
Yes, to introduce the challenge in the vlog. Okay, let's go!
Anton, what's our first word, Doreen?
Hallway.
Hallway?
Hallway.
Hallway in a sentence.
Hallway. Oh no, there's a hallway.
Is that correct, Doreen?
No.
Hallway in the sentence. Hallway is the hallway. Is the one you walk, right?
Oh.
Kaya daw, bakit daw, oh no?
There's no hallway.
Okay. Ba't daw kasi may oh no?
Kasi, of course, I saw a hallway. So, oh no, there's a hallway. Okay.
Doreen, is this correct? I will roll myself in the hallway.
Yes.
I'm good.
Okay, one more.
I'm good.
Anton will give you the English word. Oh, what's the English word, Anton?
Museum.
Museum.
There's a lot of mannequin in museum. Not only mannequins, also an historical materials. Right?
It's kinda wrong now.
It's kinda wrong.
What's that, Doreen? You use what?
No, you use the museum first.
Hindi, tinuturo nga sa atin si Doreen okay. Kung paano natin gagamitin, bae.
Okay.
You said an, it's supposed to be a or a.
Oh.
Wrong grammar daw po.
Tignan mo. Ate, kasi kanina pinag-uusapan natin, sabi ko sa kanya, eh baka ano, mahirapan sila pag tinuruan tayo ng mga parang sa grammar.
Oh,
tignan mo, kinukorek talaga tayo, diba? Diyos ko. Kakahiya na itong ginagawa natin.
Wait. I use a if the sentence is...
Like the first letter of the word is a, e, i, o, u. And then the rest for like an is for like the a, e, like that. And then for like
why
the...
Why is it like the
no, they're just like looking like that. It's not frozen.
it's a e i o u, and then the a is for like not a e i o u, so like b, like m, like that.
Oh, for vowels. Yes.
Consonants. Vowels daw you use an. Pag consonants, a.
Okay.
A.
So, like an apple a day, like that, because apple.
Yes.
Okay, an apple away gets the doctors up.
Keeps the doctor away. An apple away a day keeps the doctor away.
An apple a day keeps the doctors away. Okay.
Yes.
Very good.
Sa totoo lang ate, ngayon ko lang din natututunan to, promise. Anton, because before when I was studying, I was not listening to my teacher in
me
English.
Also,
no.
English.
So don't do that. You always study hard.
Eh, magagaling nga eh.
Because me before, when my teacher is speaking in English in front of the class, I'm just sleeping. So don't do that, okay? Don't do that, okay?
Oh,
okay.
You're next.
Okay, museum, Anton, no?
Museum.
Yeah. Museum is a big. Is that correct?
It's a big? Why a big?
Ano itong
face? Oo nga, that parang, ano, your English.
Oh, okay, I'll make it hard. Wait.
And the sentence is so short.
Okay, I'll make it long. Okay, I'll make it long.
Our teacher is, ano?
Diyos ko, Anton, pinagpapawisan yung kilikili ko sa'yo, ha? Where is the museum located? Is that correct?
Yes!
See, I'm smart. I'm like Anton and Doreen.
Very simple. Where is museum? Like that? Okay, next English word.
Corridor?
Ano ba naman yan, te? Buong ano ata, school ata. Topic na. Corridor. The corridor is the door of the classroom, right?
What?
Not that one.
Not that one? Oh my God. What is corridor na?
Hindi ko nga alam, kaya nga naglo-loading din yung utak ko eh. Let's run away to the corridor.
Wrong! Yes. That's how he said run. He's gonna run away from the corridor. Ano, the corridor can walk?
Oh.
Eh, mali na naman ako ba? Okay, is this correct, Anton? I'll run to the corridor.
Yes!
It's my turn. Hey. I saw ghosts in corridor.
Wrong!
At corridor?
I saw a ghost in the corridor. This A.
I saw ghost. I saw a ghost in the corridor.
Yes!
What's the next English word?
Next word.
Sun.
Okay, sundown.
Sunshine.
The sun is shining. See?
Hala, very, very minimal. Yeah. But very minimal word.
Huwag kang makialam kasi na-stuck in sa mga linya ng mga kanta eh.
I want to lay down in the sun.
Huh? I want to lie down
near the sun.
Or yeah. Under the sun.
Yeah, because if you lay down in the sun, you're just gonna burn me.
Hala naman.
Oo nga, no, napaisip din ako dun ah. What's the next word? Next word.
Nakailan na ba tayong words?
Five.
Three na yun, no?
Three.
Okay, oh, last two words. Oh, go, Doreen.
Cub.
Lion cub.
Lion cub, ano yun siya?
Ang alam mo lang kasi, pedicab eh. The mother is walking with the cub. Ha? Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, see? Make it simple and straight to the point.
I wanna hug that cub.
No!
No! Right.
Yeah. Yeah. Ano ba yun? Why?
Correct na yun.
I wanna hug that cub.
It's just one thing lang naman eh.
Last word in English.
Last word.
Lagot kayo talaga mamaya, Doreen tsaka Anton sa Tagalog, ha? Tumanda kayo sa Tagalog, ha?
Gaganti kami!
Rosary. Use rosary in a sentence.
Simple. I pray the rosary every day.
Yeah, that's so simple.
Every day.
Okay.
Loading?
Ate Shine gave me rosary from...
English!
Yeah, English naman.
Ate!
Don't use ate daw.
Oh.
Sunshine na lang.
Sunshine gave me a rosary.
Yan!
A rosary from?
May ka-from pa kung pwede na tapos.
Ang classic ni Anton.
Sunshine gave me a rosary from Jerusalem. Tagalog word.
It's your turn, ha? I'll give you a Tagalog word. Mapagmahal.
Mapagmahal ang nanay ko.
Wow!
I thought you're not speaking Tagalog, ha?
Your turn, actually.
I'm gonna think. Mapagmahal ako kay Penny.
Mapagmahal siya kay Penny.
Yung dog.
Okay, that's good. You next. Ay, ikaw next. Ba't pa tayo nag-English man? Kinakabahan ako eh. Kumaya, mayari na naman tayo itong dalawang bagets na ito eh.
Alice!
Can it be do Alice?
Yes.
Yes daw, yes.
Aalis ako.
Anton lang yun?
Anton, you're madaya eh. Your that's too short eh. You make it long too.
Aalis ako mamaya.
Dinagdaga mo lang ng isa eh. Ito talaga si Anton, mautak talaga ito eh. Sabi ni Anton sa utak niya, tapos na yun, okay na yun.
Loading!
Aalis ako mamayang
hapon?
Okay! Oh, yeah. Okay!
Aalis ako mamayang hapon?
Yes!
Si mama ay aalis ng 4 o'clock.
Pero wala lang sa kanila itong Tagalog na ito. Kailangan natin hirapan eh. Doreen, Anton, I'll make it hard a little bit ha. The Tagalog word.
Okay.
The word is sumasampalataya.
What the heck does that mean?
Pwede ko bang bigyan na, pwede kong i-translate in English?
Yes. Hindi rin namin alam yung English eh.
Sumasampalataya is like faith.
May sumasampataya.
Sumasampalataya.
May whatever that word is, ang mama ko sa akin sa...
Sabi niya, sumasampalataya ang mama ko sa akin.
Parang may sense na gano'n.
May sense
yes,
naman.
Yes.
Yeah, pwede.
Yes, pwede.
Sumasampalataya.
You don't need to say it,
just say she enough. Has to try.
Ang daya mo, Anton. Kami, ginagamit namin yung word eh.
You use the word.
Si tatay ay sumasalam.
Sumasampa?
Sumasampa.
Lataya?
Lataya kay Jesus.
That's correct. You know, you guys keep on going to school, okay? Yes. Don't copy us, okay?
Hatid.
Hinahatid ako ng tatay ko.
Ako ng tatay ko.
Ang ganda pa rin ng accent nila
nung. Oh my.
Okay, Doreen.
Hihahatid ako ni nanay sa eskwelahan ko.
Buti pa sila mahahaba yung Tagalog words na tayo. Kapiranggot pa, iksian ba? Teka, next word ha.
Kailapan mo ba iba?
Kinakabahan.
Kinakabahan ako sa exam.
That's correct. Hindi, exam is English word. Exam in Tagalog is pagsusulit.
Pagsusulit.
Ulitin mo yung sentence.
Ako ay kinakabahan
sa pagsusulit.
Yes. Doreen, you can do it.
Kinakabahan ako sa pagtanggal ng braces ko.
Oh, pasok yun. Kinakabahan siya sa pagtanggal ng braces niya. Ano, pati Tagalog, naglo-loading ka.
Ay, parang bigla ako nahirapan. Ano ba yan?
Mikropono.
Yan, microphone.
Mikropono ay ginagamit pang tawag ng mga tao.
That's correct. I'll give you A+ for that.
A+, wow.
A+ daw, yehey.
Achi. Bagong bili ang mikropono kahapon?
Yes. That's correct. Doreen, I'll give you A+ as well, okay?
Yay!
We'll talk to you in English. She talk to us in Tagalog, okay?
Opo.
Doreen and Anton, you gave me headache today.
Okay lang. Video lang naman din to.
Diyos ko si Anton, promise, komedyante yan.
Anton and Ate Doreen, thank you for spending your time with us.
Yes!
For teaching us
how to love.
How to speak English or how to use that word in a sentence.
And plus, Anton and Ate Doreen, it's very helpful for us because now we understand, or maybe me, or I understand, not her, I understand how to use
the vowels.
The a, e, and an.
Yes.
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 Yes, that's amazing.
Excited that si Anton gumugulong, sabi niya, I'm gonna watch this video later when they post it. He was watching all your videos last
Yay!
Night.
Yay!
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We had fun.
Thank you, Ate Doreen and Anton. Thank you, Tishine.
You say bye-bye to our viewers.
Bye. What will you say to the viewers of Benly daw?
Subscribe to Benly and give a thumbs up and subscribe to Anton and Doreen.
Yes, please. Thank you.
Thank you
so much, Ate.
Thank you. We had fun.
Yes, Yay. Thank you. Bye, Anton.
Bye-bye, Ate Doreen.
Bye, Ate Shine. Thank you.
Ako talaga, mga pangga-Diyos ko, ang dami namin natutunan dito kay na Anton tsaka kay Doreen.
Hindi, at tsaka para lang malaman yung mga pangga, kapag kunyari kasama yan siya ni Ate Sunshine sa taping, talaga tinuturuan ako ni Anton. Mm-hmm. Talagang, alam mo yun, yung bata ba na parang, hindi siya yung parang, why are you like that, Tita Lovely? Tinuturuan niya talaga ako. Tumatawa-tawa kasi siguro natatawa siya sa akin. Mm-hmm. Pero in fairness, di ba?
They want to help.
Yes.
Isa yun sa mga reasons kung bakit namin ginawa tong vlog na to. Kasi nga sabi nila, gusto nila kaming turuan ng proper English kung paano gamitin yung mga ganyan. Alam naman namin, we have long way to go. Pero we're so thankful kay Ate Shine, kay Ate Doreen, tsaka kay Anton. Maraming salamat na nagbigay kayo ng time nyo sa amin. Para kahit pa paano matuto kami.
Yes!
Diba? Kaya ayan mga pangga, sana nagustuhan ninyo na kahit pa paano nasa bahay lang kami, natututo kami.
Yes!
At mga bata pa nagtuturo sa amin. Ayan mga pangga, sabi ni Anton, don't forget to subscribe, like the hit button.
Yes!
Notification bell man.
Ayun.
Hit the notification bell, like this, share this video.
Yes! Thank you so much everyone. Love you all.
Bye-bye.